हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू पाठक्स कंप्यूटर एकेडमी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट द बेसिक्स ऑफ इनपुट आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। टुडे वी विल सी टाइप्स ऑफ इनपुट डिवाइसेस। सो एज वी अर्लियर नो that computer cannot understand our language because it understand only machine language. Thus, we require a device through which we can enter data in our language and that device convert it into machine language and then supply that data to the system. Okay, so the most common used device is keyboard, which is used to enter data into a computer or any other electronic device. This keyboard have 80 to 110 keys, including typing keys such as alphabets, numeric keypad 0 to 9, function keys F1 to F12, control keys such as Alt key, tabs, shift, enter, and many more. Okay. The another most commonly used device is mouse. Mouse is a handheld hardware input device that controls a cursor in a graphical user interface environment. It is used to move and select text and files, icons, folders on your computers. The standard mouse has two buttons and look like this: left click and right click. Other than this, a scroll wheel in the center used to quickly move the screen up and down. Okay, the uses of mouse are to move the cursor like this, as I am doing throughout the screen, open or execute a program, select any item, drag and drop files and folders from one place to another place, hover and scrolling. Okay, another device is scanner. It is used to capture images from the source and then convert it into a digital form. Generally, some information are available on paper. That information are to be transferred to the computer using scanner. You easily see in various commercial department these type of scanner known as barcode scanner. Okay, other than this, there can be various type of scanner like flatbed scanner, handheld scanner, sheet fed scanner and photo scanner. Next is joystick. It is very much used in computer games. It look like a mouse because of pointing device. It is made up of a stick with a spherical base like this. The movement of a stick control the cursor on a screen. while joystick can be moved in all four directions. Magnetic ink card reader, generally used in banks to read checks. It have a special ink whenever a document contains this ink needs to be read, it passes through a machine which magnetizes that ink and then translates the magnetic information into characters. Next is optical character reader. It is an input device used to convert the scanned images of handwritten, typed, or printed text into digital text. It is widely used in offices and libraries to convert documents and books in electronic format. Touchpad. This input device you easily see in laptops, and it works as a substitute for the mouse. All the functionality of the mouse carries out by the touchpad. It also have two buttons, left and right click. Biometric devices. These devices are generally used for attendance marking in offices or whenever you go for Aadhaar verification. These devices measures biological elements like human features such as fingerprints, facial images, voice recognition, or retina of eyes. Generally, it is used for authenticating users. Next is microphone. It is again an input device which receives the sound vibrations and converts them into audio signal. These audio signals are converted into digital data and then stored in the computer. I am using this microphone through which I am recording my voice. Okay. Other than this, there are also various input devices like light pen, trackball, digitizer, touch screen, and many. That's all for today. Today we learned input devices and their types. I hope you understand the basic functionality of each of them. In the next class, we will see types of output devices in detail. Thank you so much.